memory of living in Quantian. Young Hollow, conqueror of fear. What drives you so to overcome the supposed curse? Life in the wind.
Beautiful. It enchants us.
To the point of obsession. Some are treated as hopeless, then they are shields, flesh and mind. One man lost his own body and had lingered on as a head. Others chase the charms of love.
However it is.
What is it that drives you? Once, the Lord of Light banished Dark and all that stand from humanity. And men assumed a freedom form. These are the roots of our world. Men are props in state of life, and no matter how tender, how exquisite, a lie will remain a lie. Young Harlow, knowing this, do you still desire peace? Venric, the near true monarch, is here, and not far off. But what does it mean? You, neither born with greatness nor granted it by the fates. What is it you seek? You cannot even say yourself. We shall meet again, young Harlow.
Thank you. we hear a song in the distance. You rescued a Milfinito, who was taken from us. Take this. We, Milfinito, thank you. You quelled that cursed singing. They may be of no use outside, but please, take these. When we sing, the little ones dance, the little one, this.
Thank you. Is that a shard you found? Here to see, however.
Who are you? And what do you want from us? Milfinito, that is what we are called. My name? Do you mean our name? We know nothing of the outside world. We sing eternally for those who bear death and dark within themselves. We have been here forever. We know nothing of the outside world, and we do not need to. The little ones were born from the Great Dead One. And the Great Dead One taught us song. We have sung ever since. Comfort those bound by death and dark. This is what we were taught. We hear a song in the distance. You rescued a Milfinito, who was taken from us. Take this. We Milfinito thank you. You silenced that cursed singing. Please accept these as a thank you. Do you seek comfort too? You poor thing. Take this at the very least. This is all that we can do. The little ones were born from the Great Dead One. And the Great Dead One taught us song. We have sung ever since, to comfort those bound by death and dark. This is what we were taught. The little ones, and we, this.
determined as ever, I see. Do you wish to start? No, of course not.
Hello again. I'm always here.
Your visit is welcome. Young pupil.
fault. Human, do not produce light. Light, and all those who bear it, are unwelcome in this place.
Thank you.
human, like